Hi everyone. Today I have with me Andrew Holland, CEO of Avendus Capital Public Markets Alternate Strategies LLP. Welcome, Andrew. Firstly, a big congratulations on winning the AsiaHedge Fund Award.
Thank you.
How are you feeling today?
So I'm absolutely delighted. But you know, kind of what's more pleasing is that, you know, it's a single country award. So you've actually been competing against all the kind of Asia hedge funds, some of the best hedge funds in Asia, including Australia. So to win this as a, you know, for the team, and the team has done a fantastic job, it's just an outstanding achievement. So I'm absolutely delighted.
That's amazing. And, you know, actually the award comes in quick succession with the Eureka Hedge Fund Award that your team won just a couple of months back. So what's the secret sauce?
You know, it's always difficult to say in a very short period how what we do so well. But I think one of the things that I really think makes us stand out is the fact that we've been together as a team for over 14 years now. And you know, we started off with my co-CEO and Piyush, and only added to that. But you know, we work so well together. The team, you know, it gels together, and I think this stands out. So what it means is you get consistent performance year in, year out. So you know, for the absolute return fund, that's exactly what we're aiming for, is to try and, you know, get a consistent absolute positive return month after month, and that's what the team is achieving for the last 14 years.
Well, that's great. So, you know, hedge funds were launched in India in around 2012, and you've played a pioneering role in bringing the Cat 3AIFs in the Indian space. So how have you seen it evolve?
So it evolved, but quite slowly at the beginning, because, you know, I think most Indian investors were used to mutual funds on the equities side. So when you introduced a risk return product, it took time for them to understand what is long short, but also what is adjusted positive returns as well. So it's kind of, we started off when we launched in 2013, I think we'd about 20 crores. And today that same fund is now, you know, well over 3,000 crores. So I think the evolution of the hedge funds, you know, has really, you know, is really there today. My only kind of disappointment at the moment is with the tax regime on hedge funds, which is really a dampener at the moment. So, you know, when we're really kind of showcasing what India can do very well, and winning these awards is part of that. You know, unfortunately the tax is kind of hurting the industry overall. So if you could just tweak that a little bit, I'm sure this industry could grow, you know, manyfold.
So talking about growth, you know, with all this success behind you, when do you plan to go global?
So we launched our first offshore fund in July of this year, which is the Enhance Fund. And in early next year, we'll launch both the Absolute Return Fund, the one that we just won the award for, and we'll also launch our ESG fund as well.
So this was amazing, Andrew. Thank you so much, and congratulations again.
Thank you. And thank you to my fantastic team.